tank.
Huh? Oh, there are some items waiting for you.
Hey, not bad. This'll come in handy.
I believe Jalen has some questions for you, Kay.
Oh, okay. I'll check in. Hey, Jalen.
Kay. I have been wondering what exactly happened on Tatooine to get that hunter off your back.
What? ND didn't tell you all the fun details?
ND5 didn't know them. So I'm curious.
Well, she needed my help. I chose to give it. I think she respects that.
Kay Vess making friends in the most unlikely places. Good skill to have in our line of work.
So you get any leads on a new heavy?
With the way you've been handling yourself lately, I'm wondering if we even need one.
Yeah, thanks, Jalen. Let's get out of here, ND5.
Diagnostics are clean.
I'll blast him.
Those are pipe ships.
They're in Jedi's backyard. Let's get in there.
Right flank.
I know!
Try again, Kay. right.
I'm on it. Hurry up and fix it. We'll cover you as long as we can.
Hyperdrive coordinates.
Watch it. Nothing personal, Gorak. Just doing the Hots a little favor.
Do you have any idea what the silicax in that convoy is worth? Whatever they promised you, I'll double it.
Sorry, Gorak. Ask me a little sooner next time. Enti, we're on the freighter. Gorak's coming.
I'm a hooga hooga naga, kid. Chichi no lia, chetu please. Around
halfway.
Borax hitting us with everything he's got.
Let's return the favor. Another ship. We can salvage this.
Right side.
Yeah, I hear you.
The turret is active.
Give up, Kane. We'll be destroyed.
This might get away.
Would give up that easily. Look, Empire ships.
The pikes must have tipped them off.
We can't let them get the convoy. We're hit.
The turret is up.
I'll take it, whatever the reason. Good news, your cargo has arrived.
True, but that should be spectacular by this though.
Do you know what I was dealing with out here? You're lucky I saved that much.
Jiwama Jiyonka do Bata Guspa. Think of that old Boba talking for Grava do Bona Tuta Jay.
I think that means you got off easy. This is bad, Kay. They're right behind us. The turret is all set. That's a lot of ships, Kay.
Shields online!
We're taking hits. Missile incoming. Enemies on our tail.
Gonna head out.
All right, Kay.
Looking for a ship upgrade?
bandits.
You weren't there. There was 50. Armed to the teeth. I didn't stand a chance.
Oh, really? Because I heard you were at the casino sticking...
Got something, bud? I need you to release Jonka's shipment. It was on the windliner.
Jonka's failed to pay his taxes multiple times. I'm fully within my right to seize his stock. If he can pay, he'll get it back.
Unless you've already lost it all in a sabacc game. Who do you report to? Bet they won't like hearing those fees you collect end up on the sabacc.
That's not... You don't know anything. Wait.
Seriously, you might have...
Beat them for me, and I'll...
And if I don't...
You get nothing.
Give me some time.
Whatever.
Hi, Kay.
Hey, ND5.
Acknowledged, Kay. Careful, Kay. Mine's ahead.
Here we are. What was that?
20 cycles old, maybe more.
From who? What's it say?
No idea. We can't listen to it without a decoder module. Opportunity, Kay.
Well then, your payment has been set. Until next time.
I'll see you later, ND5.
Very well.
Hey. Thanks. Have a good one. Hang on tight. I'm at the spot, ND5. Time to pull this off.
I'll be checking for other offers.
Come on, Nix. Too slow.
Come on.
bad. Come on! Interesting. Making inroads with the Pikes.
Good. Working with smugglers is profitable. You're back, Kay.
Hi, Andy Five. See ya, Andy Five.
All right.
Okay, time to go.
I copy. Drive coming online.
Wow. It's so green.
That's right. You've never been somewhere this verdant.
You have?
I've been to every biome you can imagine. And a few you can't. Yes, and from the same source. We still can't decode it, but if you find a couple more, I can triangulate the origin point. Station.
You ever been?
No. But it has a reputation as a pirate hangout. Watch credits.
Later in D5.
All right.
I'm gonna see if I can find him. Maybe he's in a cargo bay or something.
Be quick. We don't want those pirates to notice you.
Actually, pirates, if you want to.
Hello? Are you out there?
Hey! Guy in the pod. You in there?
Guy in the pod? I'll have you know, my name is Jan Flaxum. Who are you?
I'm Kay. Crimson Dawn sent me to save your life.
Ah, perfect timing. I was captured at the end of an undercover engagement with the Pikes. A fleeting moment of vulnerability. Now it seems these pirates want to ransom me off.
Sounds like you're a popular guy.
I would hope so. Their leader's a charming blue Pantoran woman named Procyon Y. Still on the station, I think. You can get her key card.
I'll try. Hang tight.
We're selling out fast.
Something there?
Looking for something? How can I help you? See you later.
See you later.
Let's just say that your merchandise is safe and sound with my associate back on the surface. 14 kilograms, just like you asked for.
Not our pirate. Gotta keep looking.
He's not getting out of here anytime soon.
No one's clearing the auxiliary bay with the docking clams fried like that. We'll have to get Andava to restart the whole system.
Well, that's not Procyon. Where is she? If I were a pirate, where would I go? The cantina, maybe.
Looking for a deal. Take care.
So long.
Stuka krida, jiki punu ubadi. Aniki, bijusku.
Come on, Soren. You can do better than that. I figured you'd jump on the chance to get revenge on Crimson Dawn.
Never paid up much for a single spy.
No. He infiltrated your best smuggling crew, stole your informant list, and my favorite part, slagged your ship on the way out. You don't want to know how he did it?
Dawn agents never give up their secrets.
This one's soft.
The soft ones are the most trouble. I'll discuss your offer with my boss.
Make it fast. Dawn's interested too, and they pay.
That's our pirate. Get her key next. Get in there, Nix. Good job, buddy. I bet the Pikes would pay for that list Jad stole.
Andy, I got the key card. Get the engines running.
Never turn them off.
How about you? Wanna make a deal?
Jad?
My gallant rescuer. Tell me, did my boyfriend send you?
Are you talking about that Crimson Dawn guy who kind of hates everyone?
He really is a worrier. But he could have spared you the trouble. There's not a cage in the galaxy that can hold the illustrious Jad Flatsom.
Well, you look pretty held right now.
And yet the door is wide open. Shall we?
One second. That snitch list you stole from the Pikes? I want it.
Really? You're going to spoil our rapport with a double cross?
The job was to rescue you. You're rescued.
In my world, that kind of tediously clever wordplay gets you shot.
Yeah, well, I'm kind of the one holding the blaster.
Fair enough. Take your list. We'll find others. Oh, and do visit Dart and I on Kijimi if you ever feel like working with the real Syndicate.
Let's get out of here and call the Pikes. Those pirates won't be happy when they realize what we did.
Want to upgrade your ship?
I see you're back.
Hey there, Andy Five. She did. But good news for you. I got the list back.
Convenient. Send us the data and I'll send you the reward.
Pleasure doing business.
scoundrels?
Smuggling, wildlife trafficking, rebel activity.
Aren't they friends of yours, Kay?
Sure. And I owe them after our little run-in on Kanto.
Ah, you're all using sarcasm. Excellent.
We need a gifted droidsmith to get past the gatekeeper. You say Kadeek's our guy? I believe you.
For the record, he doesn't. What does a petty criminal from Kanto Bight know about droids?
No, he knows all kinds of things. Like how to remove a restraining bolt without detection. He's got the spike that can erase protocols.
If you keep talking, I'll be forced to blast you. And Kay, I don't need help. I'm not broken.
See ya, Andy Five.
All right.
Kay, start at the Alcazar. It's a cantina owned by a local gangster named Surat Nuat. If your droidsmith friend is as good as you say he is, Surat will know him.
Anything else you can tell me about this guy?
Surat is a smuggler. He uses the catacombs under the city to move his merchandise. He's also a psychopath. And word is, he picked a fight with the Pikes in Mira.
Thanks. That helps.
You won't thank me after you meet Surat.
Gonna head out.
All right, then.
We stand tall next to our fellow Imperial
to pick up the pace.
Not right now. All right, lead the way, buddy. Take it easy, Nix. Don't want to get hurt. All right, I hear you. I'm coming. Okay, stay quiet, buddy. Finally. No more long grass, okay? I'm gonna have to check you for bugs when we get back. Oh, nice view. Let's see what we have here. Time to go, Nix.
That worked! Let's go! Hustle!
thing could be in there. Ugh! Next! Watch out! Oh, you little... Come back, Nyx. Nyx? Okay, let's go before whatever lives here comes back. Let's see what you got. Let's get out of here. Sounds like a chance to score some nice contraband. Hidden in the jungle.
I'm not detecting any guards or sentry posts, no security checkpoints. In fact, a very limited presence of technology.
Sounds nice. Hey, nice collection of balabalas, Peters. Got nothing on mine, though.
Yeah, I've seen you around on...
My speeder's not that old.
Maybe.
What's the job?
Drop off 3 messages.
And? I'm not doing this for free.
Not even for a good...
Okay, we're here.
Come on over.
Come on, buddy. Let's try. Thank you. ready, Nix? Huh. That's the only red tree I've seen on the planet. I wonder why.
This annoying merchant trying to sell me some old holidays.
I don't think we'll be able to.
Said it would make my wildest dreams come true.
I was able to get on. To jump on a bala bala
ignore them next.
You there?
Recruiting out of the cantina. Interesting choice.
The Empire sees potential in all sorts of...
I take it you can...
Now I've got an important role.
Yeah? What kind of...
With the Empire.
Like, standing in the middle of a...
If you're here for the Sabacc tournament, you're too late.
What? No, I need to see your boss.
Go ahead. You'll find Surratt in the back.
Thanks. Is this place big on Sabacc?
Some high rollers in town. So every chance Emira wants to take their shot.
Good to know. Hey, Jalen, you there? I'm about to meet Surratt, but I need some leverage here.
Why don't you offer Surratt spice in exchange for information on your friend?
Oh, yeah, that could work.
Consider it an investment. Watch yourself in there.
Yeah, take a look.
If you change your mind, I'll be here.
Just need to see Surratt.
Sure. Good luck.
Oh, Criff. Who is he?
Someone who betrayed me. Get out.
Wait, I've got something that could make you very rich. I just need some information.
What kind of information?
I'm looking for a Rodian named Gadeek. Just need a location.
Keep talking.
I've got 2 shipments of Sansana spice. It's yours if you can tell me where Gadeek is.
I see. Deal. You'll find your Rodian at an Imperial research station. Unless the Hutt cartel has already killed him.
What? Why? What did he do?
You can ask him. He only has himself to blame. It's my brother.
What?
The man in the table. He took my eye. But I took everything else.
Yeah. I see the resemblance.
Hey, ND5, Jalen, I've got a lead on Gadeek. He's working at an Imperial research base.
He's Empire. We should call this off.
Gadeek didn't get a choice. It was prison or enlist.
Anything else we should know?
He's also made some enemies on Akiva, but I'll take care of it.
Make sure you do, Kay, because this has already cost me enough. For the record, this is a terrible idea.
Tired of walking next? Something next? Stay quiet, Nix.
Thank you.
delivery for Trip.
You're not who I expected. What happened to the last one? They didn't get caught by the imps, did they?
Who was the last one?
Right. Be discreet, whatever. Quick, get out of here. Forget I said anything.
Here. Perhaps your friend is involved.
That really doesn't sound like a deal.
The Empire changes people, Kay. Remember that.
Let's do this. Oh, really?
Ready to go?
Hakuna!
Let's move, Nix!
Tell me, Kay, does your Droidsmith have experience with DT-8L?
A droid's a droid, right?
Hardly. The Y7 models are notoriously fickle.
Yeah, I got a taste of that. Deke's always had a way with droids. I'm sure he likes them more than people.
I don't disagree.
Good to know. I don't mind it.
You'll reconsider after training for 3 cycles straight.
There's the base. But I don't see any huts, Nix. I hope Gadeek's okay. Oh, whoa. What have you got, Nix?
Sector clear.
Someone nearby?
How long does Command want us out here?
I've made it into the base. If I know Gadeek, he'll have holed up in a workshop somewhere.
All the maintenance facilities are located in the sublevels. Sending you the location of the primary turbo lift.
See something?
Stay alert. No slacking.
Someone around, Nix? Let's break the alarm.
I hope Gadeek's close. Ugh, this might not be my best idea.
Next, there, the van.
Thank you.
He's gonna know someone's coming now.
It's not my fault, I swear. How was I supposed to know the Viper would go after the Syndicate? I fixed this. I just need some more time. I'm not controlling that Viper. You have to believe me.
We gotta control the power to that turret. Come on, Nix. Nix, find cover. Nix. What did you do, Gadeek? That did it. I hope. Okay, Gadeek better be close. Come on, Nix. We want that turbo lift.
Thank you.
Long time no see. Get many visitors?
Is that Kay Vess? Couldn't be. There's no way she would show her face here.
I got a job. The kind we used to dream about back on Kanto.
Well, I'm done dreaming, Kay. Look where the last one got me.
I know you got enemies. I got a problem with a gatekeeper droid. Let's make a deal.
You have a ship?
I got a ship. And a BX series commando.
Original parts?
How would I know? Ask him yourself.
Okay. Okay, I'm in.
Great. Just like the old days, right? Gadeek!
Can we leave now?
Yeah, let's do that.
There's a turbo lift that will take you to an auxiliary exit.
You're not coming with me?
I can still use my credentials to get out. Now there's just one little, Viper droid problem to take care of before we leave on this job of yours.
Does it have anything to do with why the Hutts want you dead?
Let's just save the details until we've both made it out safe, okay? The garrison is gonna do a full security sweep. Kay, I've unlocked the rear access hatch. Get yourself out of here. We'll talk.
Come on, Nex.
nothing.
Go get him, buddy.
Should all be issued droids to the blaster clean.
Hey! I've got you!
Spice has been delivered to Surratt. I advise that you find out why the syndicates are after your friend, and then fix it.
Oh, I'm gonna find out. He's always had a talent for getting himself into trouble.
I am in no way surprised. In the meantime, I have moved the Trailblazer to Sasheen to be closer to your location.
Gadeek, how do we fix this droid problem?
Can your speeder go over water?
If it's shallow...
We gotta deal with that first. My friend Demon Wexley can get you a hydro repulsor. He's got some family in Sasheen Village. Ask around there.
Kay, Surratt contacted me. Sounds like he has a job for you.
Oh, that's a surprise.
Is something there?
Pick up some extra Javeric tails. I'll make your favorite soup next week.
Why don't we have it tonight?
No one in town seen Temin for days.
He's not in the shop either.
Did you say Temin? I'm looking for Temin Wexley.
I'm his aunt, Esmil. This is my partner, Shireen.
Who are you?
Name's Kay. I need a speeder mod.
You work for Surratt?
No.
What then? You run with the Pikes, is that it?
Do I look like a Pike? I just need a mechanic.
Sorry, Kay. Tensions are a little high around here. Temin's dropped off the holo map again. He's probably off scrapping.
He says he's off scrapping. What if he's in trouble again?
I could find him. Where's the best scrap around here?
There's an old junkyard out by the lake. Could try there.
I will. Thanks.
Have you been recently?
Not in a while.
Well, here's what I got.
Fair enough. Worlder, come over.
Need something?
I've seen how you handled it.
Not today.
You're passing up a real opportunity.
Let's give those little feet a rest.
Thank you.
Eric. Someone found Temin before I did. Okay, stay quiet.
Leave me alone.
The best.
Look, if you're here with me off, Strath guy's already cleaned me out.
It's okay. I'm an old friend of Gadeek's. My name's Kay.
Gadeek never talked about you.
Yeah, he wouldn't. But he told me you could mod my speeder.
Yeah. Yeah, of course. I've got every part you could want. I mean, mag fins, aftermarket sensors, booster coils.
How about a hydro-repulsor?
Oh. No.
You just said every part I could want.
I mean, I could slap the repulsor on there now, that's no problem, but without some good Durasteel struts, it'd shake loose in a day or two.
And you don't have the struts?
Not since Surratt's guys came through.
Tell you what, why don't you...
Hello? Is anyone there?
Surratt's shuttle's gonna be somewhere out on the lake. Good luck, Kay.
Let's drive.
Job. We could just go.
It's not just the syndicate. We cannot leave things like this.
Okay. Let me sort out my speeder. Then we'll fix this together.
Thanks, Kay.
Wreck is huge. Do you think there's anything good left inside?
Must be the shuttle with Temin's parts on it. I just need to find a way onto that island.
Oh,
sending a ship in.
Look, I don't want trouble, okay?
This is only a
mix.
Gonna get us all blasted.
See something? Got something, bud?
Numba!
Hodo! Dosa Wonkada! Dosako Dobi
Pumonta!
Ferric, the shuttle's getting away. We've gotta go after it.
Ready to go?
Kevin? The speeder's making a weird sound.
Something out of alignment. Okay, you're gonna have to move fast.
Come on. You're all right. You can make it. Just a little bit further. ND, I'm tailing a cargo shuttle leaving the lake. Any idea where it's going?
I have it. It's on a landing pad mainland.
Temin, something just clanged, like... really clang.
That was the hydro repulsor slipping its alignment. You need to stay off the water until I get it fixed.
I'm almost at the shuttle. What do these Durasteel struts look like?
Do you know what a regular strut looks like?
Yeah.
Like that, but Durasteel.
So long.
minor. Beach Suta.
What do you see?
What's that?
I found your struts.
That's incredible. Think you can make it back to Mira?
Yeah, no problem. I'll meet you at the speeder dock.
See something? Gotcha.
All done. It's no balabala, but it'll get you where you need to go.
Nice work. Hey, Surratt's guys aren't messing around. If you're gonna run a shop like this all on your own...
I'm not afraid of Surratt.
I'm just saying, with these syndicates, you gotta watch yourself. Or at least get some backup.
I'll think about it. Thanks, Kay. You ever need anything fixed, you know where to come.
Deke, I fixed up my speeder. Now, how do we stop your Viper droids from terrorizing the Akiva underworld?
We don't. At least not by ourselves. But I've got friends in the jungle who might be able to help.
What kind of friends are we talking about?
The reliable kind. I'll send you the coordinates when I head to the Imperial base. My credentials are in Burns, so I should be good on my own.
Hey, how's it going with your Droidsmith?
Great. Good. Pretty good.
Right. Well, if you need some extra help, link to the trail, please.
Nice feeling. I'll handle it. What have you got next?
Last week I got a move.
Got a delivery here for Maynora.
I hope you didn't run into any trouble. The imps didn't follow you?
Not that I know of.
You're brave.
No, it's not safe. Gotta listen. Hi, Enix. Amazing. Let's get out of here. I have a delivery here for Kazu.
Good.
Gotta be more specific.
You know. The chuck.
I'll let him know you. That's the last of the deliveries. Now I can get paid.
Got some stuff here.
How's
if you're
it going?
Interested.
Hang on tight.
happen. Okay, we lost him.
Smell something, buddy?
I found a slicer. We can break into the old
place
any time now.
Just us. We need a bigger crew.
We cannot wait to come on the hunt before we can.
Got something next?
Thank you. We need to pick up the pace. Hold on, Nix. Peace.
Ah!
long time. Andy, there's this, weird cliff.
I assume you're talking about the witch's finger.
One second. It might get rough, Nyx. Sorry, what were you saying?
I assume you're talking about the witch's finger. It has several local legends associated with it.
All with happy endings, I'm sure. That's the last of the deliveries. Now I can get paid. Get moving. Thank you.
Something there? Ready next? Like shadows, right? What do you see?
All right, Nix. Go get him. Okay, careful. Got something, bud? Nix, the terminal. Keep it quiet, buddy. Someone nearby? See something?
Be good.
Got something, bud?
What the?
This.
Of course. We're going loud. Run to that.
That's the last of the deliveries. Now I can get paid.
Nobody sees us, nobody blasts us.
What do you see? Someone around next. See what they've got. Great.
Where did this thing come from?
See something? Got something, bud?
Let's look into that.
Yes, sir. I will never question your orders again.
What do you see?
Lucky.
Okay, let's go.
Thank you. What'd you find? See something? Someone around next? Traitor. Three messages delivered, as promised. Which means I...
Transferring the credits to you now.
Yeah, I got the gist.
We could always use more...
And I don't work for causes. Juma! You were
107?
Yeah. You're
Mon Cala.
Until our next meeting.
See? Crimson Dawn seems to have eyes and ears everywhere. You think they could be listening to me, Andy?
Oh, they are. But don't worry. Nothing you say is important.
Wow. Okay.
One of ours.
Got a job if you're interested.
I'm sure you'll find something. Bye for now.
Bye now.
Thank you. That's the last of the deliveries? No. Something smells good.
All sorts of parts if you need some.
Oh, hey. Bye now.
Thanks.
She works hard for us.
I hate you.
Looking to buy?
Hey, thanks.
Goodbye.
That's the last of the deliveries. Now I can get paid.
You've worked hard. Let me give you a discount.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
I don't think that it'll be hard.
You there.
You're dreaming if you think those high rollers would ever deal you with.
Thank you.
Hey, ND5 said you had a job for me.
Your droid said you're from Kanto. You must be familiar with the Fathiers, then.
Yeah, I've seen the races.
The Alcazar's losing credits from the Fathia table. That's not normal.
Well, races are fixed all the time.
Not here. When someone's running scams at my cantina, I better be involved. You need to find out how they're doing it.
So, who am I after?
You want me to do your job? Ask around at the Fathier table.
Sure. And you'll cover my bets if I pull this off, right?
No. Now get out.
Named Lucky Comet would lose me this many.
You know, I saw someone here the other day winning everything but the table.
That was probably Wiela. Don't let her.
Huh. How's that?
I don't know. You'd have to ask her friends at the repair shop.
Citizen. Busy? See something? Ooh, there's that smell again. I could eat.
Someone who won that many credits would be a little less cheap.
You're not talking about...
You know her?
It's comp...
Of course it is.
Yeah.
She's loaded, but she's still down here in the storm drains with the rest of us.
And she still won't pay us for the machine we set up for her in the Pike District.
Where's the money going?
You find out, you tell...
Weirless friends mentioned her arcade machine. Bet I'll find her there.
It is inside the Sabacc parlor.
Watch it.
Let her go. She works for us.
Come on, Wiela. You can afford to help me out. I know you won all those credits.
I told you, I can't.
You think I believe that? I've seen how much you pull.
If I give you any credits, we'll both be dead by tomorrow.
need that data pad next. Hey, get him. Good boy. Nice work, Nix. Now, let's get out of here so we can tell Surratt. Surratt, I found your father winner. It's someone named Weirla. But she's just a small part of some bigger racket.
So all you got me was a name?
No, also a location. She's meeting with someone to hand over the winnings at a farm outside of Mira.
Then I suppose you're going to that meeting too.
Yeah, I'm on it. There's a faster way. Hold on, Nix. That's a crowd.
All the credits are there. I checked it twice.
I will be confirming that.
There's Weirla. but who is she talking to? I better get closer.
Let's be quiet, Nix. We gotta hear what's going on. What do you see? Business with the Pikes, huh?
I haven't been careful. I've just been following your orders.
And I am following mine.
Sirrah, the Pikes are behind it. I think they're fixing the races.
How? Those races are run from Canto Bight.
I'm not sure, but I'll look into their operation and find out.
The Pikes run a crystal mine here on Akiva. You can start there.
Idea what I'm looking for here?
If the Pikes are betting on fixed races, the tips will be written down somewhere. Look for a data pad.
Okay, we got what we needed. Let's go, Nix. Before I check in with Sirrah, maybe I should see if this intel on the next race is any good. Now, who looks like a winner?
The Corn Runners had a difficult season. She's 1-3 for a comeback. Look at how prime the Fabiers are for racing.
Let's sit this one out. Running today.
Comet Dodgers banging against the gate, ready to race.
I'm not feeling lucky. Any action at the track today? That's the last of the deliveries. Now I can get paid. Wouldn't mind a few more credits.
Position.
Come on, pay out.
A beautiful day today, Candle Mike.
We got this.
We've got distinguished guests in the stands.
Squeaky, Stuart DeConcha, Chucky Sakura, hold up.
You got it.
What do you know? The intel was right. Guess I should talk to Surratt.
Enjoying your winnings?
What do you want?
We know you are working for Surratt. We want you to keep him in the dark.
You paying?
Of course. And as long as he knows nothing of our arrangement, you will be rewarded.
All right. I'll think about it.
You took your time.
Well, the Pikes didn't exactly appreciate me sniffing around.
Tell me what you learned.
They're fixing races. The Pikes are working with some Kanto official, paying off the jockeys.
Good to know. I can use that. And out.
Yeah, I guess I did pretty...
You did your job.
Uh-huh.